Hey guys, Pokemon TCG Database here, and today I was kind of thinking, I don't really have a use for my Mewtwo EX4 anymore, so I was planning on selling it. Now, I'm going to be selling it for $40, so that's $10 off of what it's going for now. And the reason why I'm selling it $40 because it's got a few little dents, not that noticeable, but if you're a collector, you'd probably really kind of not like that. But there's just a few kind of dot dents in it. There's one right here. You can't really see on the camera, but they're there. That's a little pre-warning. He has a bit of edge wear down here. You can kind of see it's not that bad. He's the only reason why it's been like that is because he's been going in and out of sleeves. So, but I'm selling it for $40, or maybe you can make something out with me over messaging me. If I have like little tournaments at my leagues and stuff that I go to, and everyone's really nice there, so they usually let me borrow a Mewtwo EX for those kind of things. So, 'cause I still need them for my deck, but it's gonna get really hard for me to get money. So, I'm gonna sell Mewtwo, and to prove that he's going for 30, or I mean for 50, I'll show you guys that real quick. So, there's 50. That one's free shipping. So, yeah. So, yeah, that's him. And the reason, wait, there is no reason. Why am I showing you my deck? Okay, anyway. So, I just really need him for, or I don't really need him for my deck anymore. And so please let me know if you want to buy this from me for about $40. Now, I do have to ask one thing, is I would ask if you could send the money first. And I have a lot of people that know me as a trusted trader. I really do not want to be a scammer. It's just not cool. 'Cause I've seen people all over YouTube being scammed, and it's not right. It's really bad that what happens, and people are just scum that do it. I will send out the Mewtwo EX as soon as I get the money, or the following day after that. But it will go to you really fast. And the only reason why I ask that is 'cause I'm gonna need the money soon, and so yeah. And plus that means I usually when I get an EX, I give it away a lot of the times. I won't give away Mewtwo because he's a very valuable card, but I gave Kyogre to someone. I gave one of my Kyurems to someone. I like to be generous, but I do hope you do trust me, 'cause I certainly don't want to be a scammer. I do not want. I. A lot of people know me as a trusted trader, like Lady K506, Mike. It's supposed to be Wazowski, but it's spelled like Wazowski. Also, One Gizmo Rocks, and Legends Lugia, some numbers I can't remember. Those people know I am a trusted trader, and I have made successful trades with them, and I'll throw in some extras too when I send Mewtwo. So I just don't know what I'll send. I don't know, but yeah. So please contact me if you do want to buy Mewtwo. It's a very great deal because he's going for 50 right now, and I'll reduce it by 10. Plus, I pay for the shipping. You don't. So, yeah. Or maybe we can work something out to reduce the price even more. I don't know. So, that's about Mewtwo. And to remind you all that haven't seen my raffle yet, remember you can get all of these cards, those sleeves. And, two packs. Which is also the other reason why I need some money, is so I can buy the packs for you guys. So, oh yeah, and you also get a deck box kind of like this, made out of energies, but not as sloppy as that one. So, yeah, I hope you guys see this, and I hope you guys really want to jump on this. So, yeah, Mewtwo EX Full Art. Great for decks, mainly because of its X Ball. Yeah. So it's just great for decks. Everyone's wanting one, and especially since it's full art. $40. Not a lot, or that's not that much, as much as it's going for. And a lot of those new decks need them. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, you guys, and stay tuned for more videos.